bullets. Maybe it's the real crooks.
Maybe it's the drugs. Maybe it's the parents. Maybe it's the colors everybody's wearing.
Maybe it's the president. Maybe it's the last one. Maybe it's the one before that. What he done.
Maybe it's the high schools. Maybe it's the teachers. Maybe it's the tattooed children in the bleachers.
Maybe it's the Bible. Maybe it's the lack. Maybe it's the music. Maybe it's the crack.
Maybe it's the hairdos. Maybe it's the TV. Maybe it's the cigarettes. Maybe it's the family.
Maybe it's the fast food. Maybe it's the news. Maybe it's divorce. Maybe it's abuse.
Maybe it's the lawyers. Maybe it's the prison. Maybe it's the senators. Maybe it's the system.
Maybe it's the fathers. Maybe it's the sons. Maybe it's the sisters. Maybe it's the moms.
Maybe it's the radio. Maybe it's the road rage. Maybe El Nino or UV rays.
Maybe it's the army. Maybe it's liquor. Maybe it's the papers. Maybe the militia.
Maybe it's the athletes. Maybe it's the ads. Maybe it's the sports fans. Maybe it's a fan.
Maybe it's the magazines. Maybe it's the internet. Maybe it's the lottery. Maybe it's the immigrants.
Maybe it's the taxes. Big business. Maybe it's the KKK and the skinheads.
Maybe it's the communists. Maybe it's the Catholics. Maybe it's the hippies. Maybe it's the addicts.
Maybe it's the art. Maybe it's the sex. Maybe it's the homeless. Maybe it's the banks.
Maybe it's the clear cut. Maybe it's the ozone. Maybe it's the chemicals. Maybe it's the car phones.
Maybe it's the fertilizer. Maybe it's the nose rings. Maybe it's the end.
But I know one thing. If it were up to me, I'd take away the guns. I'd take away the guns. I'd take away the guns.